hear noises. Well, at the submarine base where I was going to Cooks and Baker School, it's blocked off. You can't see Battleship Row. But I saw smoke and noise coming out of there, so I ran down to the fleet landing, and I could see, I saw something I didn't understand what it could be, and it was the Oklahoma that had already rolled over, and we saw the bottom of the Oklahoma, and we didn't, you know, I didn't think it was Oklahoma. But just about that time, and then there was a tremendous explosion, and of course that was when the Arizona blew up.